this is Lee's to roll towards this side and back. See, by yourself, Lee, and then back. And then this is Lee towards the left. See, Lee, and then circle back. And then when you are going to Lee towards the right, you see Lee, sit, and then there. Lee, sit, and then there. Back again. See, when you sit, your hand, your palm movement has to change to a straight line. The reason is you want his hand to go down, not to escape. See, I show you, see, when he is pushing in, you are locking the wrist like that, right? When he push in, I go this side, see, he falls. You see, you go like that, get the wrist to go downward. See, when he comes in, see that, see, he goes downward. See, it's not, if you are putting it like that, you'll be in trouble. Because then you yourself lose the balance, you go. So you sink, we call sinking. See, sinking downward. Downward. Then the guy's strength is going towards, you know, the west side of the body. See, now, if you use chi, then you eliminate that, right? When you push in, right? See, push in, you use chi, see? Oops. You eliminate all those things. Because the guy is going to lift up. His foot will, you know, will be uprooted. We call uprooting. You don't need to do anything. See, he put his hand like that, right? As soon as he put force, you up. See, you see, he's uprooted. Because your chi is going upward. He becomes uprooted. That is using chi, but use the skill first. Use the skill first. See there? See, that's what you want to do first, right? Skill. See, just like that. See, come towards this side and circle backward. See? And this one, this side and back. See, when you go this side, like that, your hand has to go down, this one has to tilt. Why you have to tilt? Because your body weight is centralized in your one hand. That's why it's very strong. See, when it comes in, right? See, if I stand like that and turn, it's only the hand. It's nothing to do with the west flank and body. See, when he comes in, see? It looks very simple. He starts to go that side. Because of your center line change, your body weight change. Okay, yeah, we got lots of...